Knowing what I know now, if I did go back to journalism and was reporting on health and medicine again, I would have a very different approach. I would fight for the good evidence more. I would fight against producing bad evidence just because it produced clicks and would be of interest. But also I had a better understanding of when I look at a paper or I look at a press release, what the important pieces of information are and what has gone right or wrong in that study.